Streets and a government free of corruption. It says the situation is deteriorating and Matale should heed the call. Five key provincial departments are under administration for poor financial management.
The easy part is how to fix it, and that is Matale and those MECs departments are under administration should actually resign.
This is not the first call for Matale's resignation. COSATU, SACP and the ANC's military veterans have held protest marches against Matale and corruption in the province. The provincial government refutes claims the situation is out of control.
The NCOP was in the province late last year, and they were happy with what they've seen in our province. Yes, we know there are still challenges, but we are not the worst. We hope we'll be able to improve with time.
Matale and the ANC have said they will not bow down to calls for his resignation. Another group, the Progressive Youth Alliance, is planning a similar protest ahead of Matale's State of the Province address.